Welcome to Taper John. I just received this morning myself, and I kind of like it so far. I heard about 30 seconds of track two this morning, but I didn't hear this one yet. Surprise is, this is from Denny from Insomniac Gypsies. This is something that he was working on with Stef Lee from Sloppy Joe back in 2004. So enjoy. I'll be back in a few.
Yeah, I was gonna do it slow then, but I didn't even.
Let's do double stream and switch right away so we can hear it.
Alright. Thank you. learned that last week.
Well, that got a little loud there for a moment. I apologize for that. I got used to the track one. Like I said, this is Stef Lee from Sloppy Joe and Denny Vanesky from Insomniac Gypsies. Tie-dye shirts came in. So like I said, this is Denny Vanesky, Stef Lee from Sloppy Joe and Insomniac Gypsies. And this is something that Denny gave me this morning. I opened up my messenger this morning on Facebook and said I had a message. I looked at it and thanks, Denny. I appreciate that. So I'm listening to it with you guys all for the first time. Just in case you guys don't like tie-dye. We also have regular shirts. And we are coming from the vault again. And I got results for some small results for the remote live streams that I was planning on doing over the winter. And merging over to both channels. Seems to be turning out okay, actually. The views on your end ain't the hottest yet, but they're growing, so I'm hopeful on that end, but I'm starting to wonder here. It's like, okay, is people giving me free music for this, to do more of this? That's kind of what I'm wondering, so let's take advantage of this. Support local music. Once again, Denny Vanesky from Insomnia Gypsies and Stef Lee from Sloppy Joe. This will be the third and final track. So it'll be about another 9 minutes yet. So I'll see you back here in a few. Support local music. Support Taper John. If you haven't, subscribe. It's over here. Sorry about that. So this is what we call the vault. I call it that. I also call it Beggar's Tomb. It's actually a silver mine. If you know the song Uncle John's Band, that's the reason why I call it the vault. And I also have years of music that I haven't uploaded. So when I say my vault, this is what I mean. From my collection. When I started uploading music, I told myself I got too much music. I'm starting in 2015, right when I started. From that point, nothing beyond, nothing before earlier than 2015 is going to be uploaded. So once in a while, I'll bring something over here. It is my vault. So in a sense, it is under lock and key, but in a sense, it's a good thing. The bands trust me, and I appreciate that, and I also trust the band, so it's a two-way street. It's called friendship. So that's the reason why, and then obviously, I'm always Grateful Dead themed. I don't know why. So anyways, back to the music here. Denny Vanesky. from Insomniac Gypsies. Stef Lee from Sloppy Joe. This is taken back in 2004, recorded by Denny Vanesky, who gave me a little early Christmas present. Merry Christmas to you too, Denny. We're just trying to have a little fun. But check out my Jack Pine videos that I've uploaded. And I believe Little Stock as well. You should find Denny Vanesky with Insomnia Gypsies. I believe one time he was rained out. They shut the curtain on him to protect the gear, and he kept right on playing. There's always a special moment when you go see Denny Vanesky somewhere. Something always weird happens. Kind of cool. I love it. Alright, this includes Stef Lee from Sloppy Joe and Denny Vanesky from Insomniac Gypsies. More to come. I still have to finish Fat Ma Rooney and Honest Monday stuff. So, see you later. More to come.